When I first met you, I'd have never thought that we would be here today, especially at the age of 25.
Oh, damn.
But you have changed me in so many ways. When I first met you, I was just existing and not living at all. You changed that. And you have done so much for me. You have brought me to an amazing church and got me closer with God. Proverbs 18:22, he who finds a wife finds a good thing. Daria Dotterica Wallace, I vow to protect you, take care of you, and every day be a better man. I love you.
As this man and this woman have in the presence of God and these witnesses consented together to be joined in the lawful bonds of matrimony and thereto have given and pledged their troth each to the other.
I met shopping for you a gift. I wanted to find something with meaning. So I got you a purse because everybody knows you love purses. A purse popped out to me because of the design. This bag resembles our future. Safety pin resembles a safe blessing journey. Lipstick resembles keeping our marriage spicy and not boring. Love in bold red resembles strong, unconditional love to each other. Credit resembles how you like to spend money. Dice resembles the gambles you took from me.
Told me, and your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart. On Sunday mornings, we sleep until noon.
Today is the day that the Lord has made. Let's rejoice and be glad in it. I got you something that you always wanted. I hope this make you happy like you made me happy. See you soon. Smile and face your wife.
But there ain't nothing I would rather do than blow up all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worthy and get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes, you as you are, as you are. I will never try to change you. I will always want the same you. Swear on everything I pray to, that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me. Your days, it seems so hard. My darling, you should know this. My love is everywhere you are. I will never try to change you. I will always want the same you. Swear on everything I pray to.
take me to places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound.
Wallace, to be your lawfully wedded wife, do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, to comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only to her, so long as you both shall live? Darrell Wallace, take thee Tobias McGowan to be your lawfully wedded husband. And do you solemnly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Absolutely do. Baby, I first want to start off telling you how proud I am of you. Thank you for letting me see how amazing you are. I contemplated so many days on how I could make this day as special without your parents being here. I often hear you say, if my parents were here, I know I would have so much more. The first time I heard you say those exact words, my heart dropped, not because I felt empathy, but because I'm blessed enough to share with you. And I know that both of your parents are smiling down at you, and they are all as proud of you as we all are. You could have been doing anything, but you are here with me, and I thank you for that. So I have something for you that I hope will make your day. It's a picture of both of your parents and a chain. So now, I want to vow that I will share with you. I will share my life with you, my love with you, my family and friends, and anything else. I vow to be there for you, to check on you, to have your back. I vow to love you unconditionally, so even on days that you are not good, you will still feel my love. I'm so happy that you're standing here with me. When I first met you, you smiled at me, and I knew it was going to be you. It was you that changed me. You showed me a different way to approach things, that told me it was going to be all right and how to be calm. So thank you for choosing me as your partner to go through the rest of our lives with you. Thank you for showing me many things my eyes weren't open to. And I thank you for changing me for the better. And I love you.
And gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Tobias McGowan. Amen. You, and by the state of Louisiana, we pronounce them man and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Big old diamonds in my chain, I just